fishing in the dark. Lying on a back, sand, counting the stars where the cool grass grows. Down by the river in the full moonlight, we'll be falling in love.
And obviously, half a lemon squeezed on the bottom, and then fresh lemon on top. So I like to create a bit of a seal with parchment paper. Makes it really moist when you take it out of the oven. It kind of creates like a steam seal, I guess. 350 for about 15 to 20 minutes. Kind of my version of fish and chips tonight, but much healthier. Or lower points, I should say. All right, so for my coleslaw kind of mix here, I have half a tablespoon. The coleslaw is one other point for the coleslaw dressing, 1 tablespoon. So 6 points for all this dinner.